Defense. This is the assured promise that God will rescue us from every evil attack, that he will safely bring us to his heavenly kingdom, that deliverance is a guarantee for those who are in Christ Jesus. To those who have placed all of their hope in the Lord, this is our sure and definite comfort. Not only has God delivered us from sin and death and the consequences of hell, but he continues to rescue us from whatever tries to bind us or shackle us and put us in chains. That's right, from devil peril, from lethal threats, from fatal war. So we have put all our hope in Jesus, and that hope does not shame us. It does not disappoint. But we have more than just the comfort of hope in this life. We have certainty in knowing that the same power that raised Christ Jesus from the dead will also give life to our mortal bodies. Dear friends, are you looking for a true comfort in this shaky and unstable world that we are living in today? Well, Jesus offers that comfort with guaranteed deliverance. Jesus offers hope with full assurance. Make Christ your life today. Pray to God. Lord, I give you my heart. Forgive me of my sins and wash me clean. Take control of my life. Lead me. Guide me and rescue me as I surrender to your will. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. This is Reverend David Allen with just a glimpse saying, find comfort and be blessed. Be blessed and be blessed.